Hey, Don, Spencer here. I'm here with Carlton. We're at the Real Estate Max office, and here we have, and your name is?
Heidi.
Okay, now, we're here because she is going to have a tattoo later, and I've been asked if I would come down here and work with her with hypnosis so that she can use hypnosis only to get a tattoo. Now, she's going to have a tattoo on her leg, and it's on her full leg. Let me show you her leg where she's going to have this. So she's going to have a phoenix on there, and they want to use this as part of what I'm doing here with hypnosis here in Suriname. So I'm going to turn this around in a moment, and I have Carlton. He's going to videotape this, and we'll see how hypnosis works. Now, here's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to hypnotize her first, and then I'm going to teach her how to hypnotize herself so that when she goes to get the tattoo, that she can actually use the hypnotic state of mind to, you know, to reduce any pain in her leg and take her through the entire process. Now, what's really cool about this is that I use this all the time in dentistry. I've used it in surgery for abdominal surgeries and a lot of pain control. So I've never used it for a tattoo yet, but the process is just the same. It's learning how to focus the mind. So we're going to go to work here, and we're going to have a good time. So stick around. Till then, sleep now. Just got done. She just had her tattoo put in. She's been laying there for about an hour and a half. How do you feel?
Fine.
Did you feel anything at all?
A little bit, but not the pain.
Yeah, were you surprised at how easy that was using hypnosis?
Yes.
Would you recommend that for everybody?
For everybody.
Very good. Thank you very much. And I'll show you her leg. And this has been pretty cool. So here we go. Check it out. She is so happy. And my voice is still gone. I'm working on it. It will come back soon. Until then, sleep now.